I'd like to direct your attention to the Melking Shorthorn ring. Now parading around the ring are the first and second place animals from our International Melking Shorthorn Heifer Show. Leading the way were the winning entries from the Spring Heifer Calf class. In first was Monisha Creek, made in Mexico, shown by Mina Schmidt, Sun Prairie, Wisconsin. Second was Top View Blaine Aim High EXP, shown by Aubrey Top, Botkins, Ohio. There were 28 spring calves. 19 calves were shown in the winter heifer calf class. Winning the class was Heavenly Badger's Lime, shown by Scotty Young and Brett Grebner, Monroe, Wisconsin. Second went to Lazy M Cyclone Latte, shown by Tristan and Willow Upchurch and Susan Lee, Tulare, California. 28 fall calves were shown. First place honor to Pocop Clancy Fancy EXP, shown by Danielle Gregory of Harvard, Illinois. Second in the class was Heavenly Apple Crunch, shown by Jasmine Wingert, Kent, Illinois. There were 23 summer yearlings. Leading the way was Heavenly Lilac EXP, shown by Scotty Young and Brett Grebner, Monroe, Wisconsin. Those exhibitors also had second place in the class, Heavenly Badger's Clam. There were 15 spring yearlings shown. First place to Innisfail W.O. Julius Lucy, shown by Jeffrey McKissick and Mike Uber, Newcastle, Pennsylvania. Second went to L. Ron Zeus Whitney EXPET, shown by L. Ron Farms, Lush Nation, Iowa. There were 9 winter yearlings. First place to Designer Jeans Butter Queen, shown by Kara Yanisi, Edinburgh, Pennsylvania. Second to Wide Open Zeus Chalice, shown by Maddie Mollum and Matt Opland, Mindoro, Wisconsin. In the fall yearling class, we had 8 entries. Winning the class was K&H Endres Zeus Legendary, shown by Michaela Endres, Lone Rock, Wisconsin. Second place went to Breezy Ridge Trixie, shown by Rachel Heffel, Epworth, Iowa. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the best of the best here at the International Melking Shorthorn Show. Let's give them a round of applause. And now for his selection, junior champion of the International Melking Shorthorn Show, Judge Banky.
Carl and I have had just an awesome time lining these heifers up this afternoon, or should I say this evening. It's great heifers, great sportsmanship. I love the people, the passion that they have. They brought out great heifers. I've just added a different heifer, changed out the summer yearling here for heifer in the championship lineup. That just goes to tell you how strong the junior show was here today. I'm going to go out now and I'm going to congratulate junior champion, reserve, and honorable mention in that order. And let's give them a round of applause that they deserve. It's been a great show. Thank you. They're the champions today. That spring yearling just does it for me. She's a complete heifer, balanced in her frame, dairy, yet she's got enough width and power. She's clean boned, feminine, big rib heifer that I just really admired when she came into class. And she just puts it all together for me today. She's a little more pleasing in her rump structure and tail setting than the heifer that's our reserve junior champion today, a little fuller up through her loin today than the heifer that's reserve. Not to take anything away from this fall yearling heifer. This fall yearling heifer is a tank. She is extremely long. She is stylish from end to end. She walks on a great set of feet and legs. Just an honor for me to place those two heifers junior champion in reserve today of your Milking Shorthorn show. Honorable mention on the winter yearling heifer, a heifer cut in the same mold, clean and dairy and feminine, just not quite the power up front of those first two heifers, but it's been a great show. Thanks for having me.
Congratulations to the champion, the winning spring yearling, Innisfail W.O. Julius Lucy, shown by Jeffrey McKissick and Mike Uber, Newcastle, Pennsylvania. And reserve junior champion to the fall yearling, K.N.H. Endress Zeus Legendary, shown by Michaela Endress, Lone Rock, Wisconsin. And honorable mention honors to Designer Jeans Butter Queen, the winter yearling, shown by Kara Yanasi, Edinburgh, Pennsylvania. Congratulations once again. And now let's keep the excitement going.